I thought you were out for the evening.
So I see. Who are you expecting?
No one. Just mixing myself a little drink, then I'm going to settle in with some of those business magazines I've been threatening to read.
Oh, just a cozy evening at home all alone with high finance.
My favorite companion. After you, that is.
Yeah, sometimes I wonder about me.
Well, the only thing I'm wondering about is when you're going to help me get into the bar organization. We are a team, aren't we?
Well, Rick, I haven't seen much of your team spirit lately.
You want to do some cheerleading?
Sorry, I do have plans. Really? I just stopped by to,
check up on me.
Have fun.
So do we have a deal?
I didn't say that.
Isn't that why you came over here?
I was running the company when Barr made it obvious about his intentions. And I can't help but feeling responsible for him getting as far as he did.
Well, then that's all the more reason for you to be the one who saves the day. Listen, if you want, we'll just keep this between us. All right? Until you're ready to reveal your sources. If ever. Now, isn't that an offer you can't refuse?